Table Rock is a Boise symbol, an icon. It's also a popular place to hike.
But many people say trash there is piling up to a concerning level. Denny Hawkins shows us how one couple is working to keep Table Rock clean one day at a time. She's live with a view with our top story.
Yeah, Natalie, every day swarms of people hike up and down these trails here at Table Rock, but not all of them do it with a trash bag in their hand. And one Boise couple tells me each and every day they go up, they fill not one, but two of these large bags full of trash.
It's really sad because this is like a symbol for Boise, right? For us, I mean, for me it is.
Table Rock is a special place for Hadami Kramer and her husband, Todd Smith.
This is a place actually Todd proposed me last year, and this year on March 3rd we got married up here.
Until last month when she hurt her Achilles, the couple would hike up here every day.
This is our morning exercise.
To enjoy the views and pick up trash. This wasn't originally part of their daily ritual, but they say over the last year the amount of trash has been piling up so much they wanted to help.
People usually look towards like far away the city, the whole view, so not too many people look actually down to see what's going on right at your feet.
When you do look down, you'll see there's a lot of trash. In less than 30 steps, I found food wrappers, beer cans, a plastic bag, and even a golf ball.
We found like half-eaten birthday cake, beer bottles, cigarette boxes, you know, fast food, packaging, things like that.
Kramer says the nicer the weather gets, the more litter they throw into their bags.
We pick up every day. Next day, you would have as much. That's the amazing thing.
Todd and Hadami say they aren't the only ones who try to keep it clean up here.
There's a lot of people that pick this up. It's just more people throwing it.
A disappointing reality that the couple says everyone who loves Table Rock should take responsibility for.
This is a great place. We don't want it to be a trashy place.
The couple says they think most of that trash gets brought up by people who actually drive to Table Rock at night and party up there in the evening and after it's dark. But they do say that some of that trash is collected by hikers as they head up and down these trails. Reporting live in Boise, Denny Hawkins, KBOI 2 News.